I just stopped recording the video a video on Terraria, and I didn't want to stop playing Terraria, so I think, yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna So it's like an hour of video, and if I want to play more Terraria that day, then I just do two, three videos. But they all have to be an hour long. Honestly, I could probably cut it shorter to like 30 minutes. Just to keep a little bit of audience retention. This one might be 30 minutes long. I should set a timer. No. Is that a fae? Elemental. Don't drop anything. Oh man. Oh, it dropped 28 silver. Sparkly. Frost staff. What? I do need to turn on music. Turning on music. Turning on music. Lamau. You too, go die. And you. And you. Screw you, Night's Edge is broken. Pew 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 pew. 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 Pew 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 pew. Ah! That's a big eye. Wandering eye, possessed armor. Hard mode enemies or something else. It's another wolf. I would like to say that I am about 25 minutes into hard mode, and it's already there's already more content than when I was doing Yeah, this is easily more content than easy mode. Or pre-hard mode, I guess. Right, I gotta destroy some more demon altars. Gotta destroy some shadow orbs. That means I gotta go down into the pit. Ah! Accidentally almost fell down into the pit. Without my lucky horseshoe. I'm not fast anymore. I feel slow. Down I go. Down I go. Down I go. Down. Ooh, a fallen star. Down I go. Okay, you. Nope. Adamantite, Cobalt, Knight's Edge. Oh, I'm gonna hold Knight's Edge for a bit, huh? Gotta kill the wraiths. Uh-oh. Calcum, Adamantite, ow. A lot of stuff down here. I don't even have a battle potion on. It's just all spawning. need my mithril. Cobalt. Oh, that's a scare bomb. Mechanical skull. Is that what I think it is? Summon Skeletron Prime. Okay, well, that's my first hard mode boss. Not yet. And honestly, probably not for a good hot second. I don't want to throw 9 scarab bombs right there. What is that? Oh, a mimic. I got a dagger. The dagger is marked as insanely fast speed. Oh. I see. Powerful musket. Okay. Oh, I should recheck. Yeah, no, I looked this up. It's got a Control H. Control H. Fishing poles, mithril, hard mode anvils. Cursed flame, shadow orb, status messages. No, shadow orbs. Shadow orbs is the right thing. I want to look up shadow orb effects. Bam. Third shadow orb summons the Eater of Worlds. Each shadow orb destroys provides a chance for a meteorite. Dear Lord. I'm currently going on a journey to break all of these shadow orbs, so there's gonna be a lot of meteorites. Cobalt. Do I just not have mithril in this world? I might not have mithril. Which is, you know. Is that a bad thing? No, is it? Would I rather have mithril over, orcalcum? Maybe. I keep changing. Every time I say it, I change the way I say it. I don't know how to actually say it. I got a violet horn. Ah, okay. Proceed to dig down right here. Or chalcum. Adamantite. that a clock? Quote, I am now going to sit here and just spam this guy. Oh, you have a lot of health. Did every boss get scaled up? No, he's still weak. He's just got a lot of health. Alright. Well, I can just sit back and relax. Okay, let me just go into the hole. Yeah, no, they can't do anything to me at all. I am too powerful at this point. Lucky fast clock. What do you got? Equipable material immunity to slow. Honestly, that's pretty good. Considering how often I get slowed, words are hard. There's a wraith. Soul of Night. That is new. Holy crap, you shoot arrows? But you're dead. I was just exploring a little bit. Bomb! Oh my goodness, bombs. Ow, I forgot you guys hurt for a second. Soul of Night, no soul. Copper. Gold chest. Magic mirror. Okay, just take stuff. Recall potion. All the other stuff is kind of useless, TBH. Nothing else there. Let me go up, break this pot. Find another shadow orb to break. Or chalcum. Is this it right here? Hold on. No, it's not. Is it up there though? Anything cool for me? Is there just gel? Yeah, it's just gel. Bam! That was a what now? Vial mushroom. That wasn't right. Vial. Pink root seeds, dirt block, vial something. Should go back. Back soon. Ball of hurt. Thank you. Doesn't look like there are any new meteors yet. What's dead? Is this the meteorite crash? Yeah, okay. Just keep going. Oh, cobalt. First of all, let me break that. Is there any point to breaking more than one demon altar? Hold on. Let me quickly get all this cobalt ore. I need to use those hotkeys more. Those hotkeys are so nice. Scarab bomb. Uh-oh. A gun? Unreal musket. Oh, that's just better. I can get a shadow orb item. Oh, I should probably leave a couple then, right? Dang. okay. Okay, so there's technically a point to breaking it. It's not a big point, so I could care a little bit less. The only thing good about breaking the, the dings is, spawns wraiths, which gives me a decent amount of money, but so do a lot of other things. So, it's the Eater of Worlds. Hey, buddy. Oh, you're gonna run forward, huh? Yeah, run forward. Yeah. Yawn. This guy is so easy to beat now. Like, it used to be a little bit of an issue, except I used the Inferno potion, so it wasn't a big issue. And now I have the Knight's Edge, so it's even less of a big issue. It's just dead. It's like instant death. There is no instant gratification. Fall to a pit of sadness. Oh, there's a little thing down there. Is that another shadow orb? It is. Oh yeah, this pickaxe has stuff on fire. This is a good pickaxe. Okay, may or may not have activated all other potion effects along with that, so I dang. Ooh, a violet horn. Keen violet horn. Boop. Critical strike chance. I have both the horseshoe and the clouds on. So the Eater of Worlds, right? Thought I sacrificed the guide again. Not quite yet. Vile powder. Mechanical worm. Summons the destroyer. Is that knight? That's not a lot. It does take mithril anvil though, so that might take a while. Monster lasagna. Vile. That's a good amount of vile powder though. That's a non-zero amount of vile powder. Bio mushrooms keep on me, water leaf keep on me, I get no. Soul of night keep on me. And warm food keep on me. What do I have in here? Okay, I see a lot of overlapping items, so I've hit the 30 minute mark, basically. I'm just saying, at this point, I think what I'm gonna do is, first of all, I'm gonna throw everything into the chest. Like, all this stuff's gonna go in a chest. Into a chest, and then I'm gonna re-sort the chest and just kind of work with that from there. Like, I see a lot of overlap right now. Not a lot of vial powder, dude. I'm gonna have to reorganize my inventory again, but like, that's fine. Not the worst case scenario. No, screw it. Let's start with Lestris. And all the stuff in row one comes down here. Oh, I can't have stuff in the first bar. Stuff in the first bar can stay, I guess. Well, I do need to fill up the first row as well, just so stuff doesn't go in there. I can't think of the best way to start sorting. Should I start like with this chest? Just take from here and then like, yeah.
Dang it!
I did it again! I gotta stop doing this. This chest is off limits. I cannot enter this chest without needing to. Screw it, this is chest 2 loot. I don't really care, like, about what goes into the chest, per se. I care that I don't have excess space surrounding my chest, or in considering the stuff in my chest. So the chest can be the messiest piece of crap I've ever seen. But at least or the most unorganized pieces of crap that I've ever seen. But at least it's like sorted piece of crap. Collected, stacked piece of crap. Pieces of crap, you know? Crap. See? Crap. Crap. Triple crap. At this point, my Skeletron Prime spawner has now gone missing, so don't think I'll be spawning him. Dang it. Don't think I'll be spawning him for a while. I do have Vile Powder, though. Hold on. We'll gladly take any extra Vile Powder that I have. I've cleared out an entire chest of space, by the way. That's how much loot was not stacked together. Play more Terraria after this, but also I have school tomorrow and I gotta record my Thursday Friday videos. I love how my goal today was to try and shorten videos to like 30 minutes, and now I'm on a 45 minute recording. I'm so good at keeping up with goals, guys. Is that all silt? Hold on. No, it's ash. See, this is silt. Loot's finally starting to not stack to each other. Okay, fallen stars stay on me. I think from this point on, it's basically just, weapons and stuff, no? And you can't stack weapons. Oh my goodness. Actually, a bunch of this stuff is gonna stack, isn't it? So 0% of the stuff stacked. So I think at this point I'm now at the area where it no longer stacks in chests. It's just rearranging the chests, no? Is that a water bow? No, it's a boomerang. Blessing from the heavens. Oh, it's a painting. And so this is the final chest. I'm stuck. Wait, that's my lava proof bug net. Bam, favorited. Guess who's going to hell in approximately 20 seconds in my next recording? Haha, just kidding. I have to record Ganon videos for Thursday and Friday. Dang it. Where's the silt? Oh, I'm done. Okay. I'm gonna quickly sort all the chests. Oh, my inventory is in shambles now. I can guarantee that. Alright, I gotta record Ganon videos. Man, this video also turned out to be an hour long. Oh, it's only 45 minutes long.